I couldn't be happier. It's a new brain, it's a new child, and that's what we want.
That's how Children's Medical Team describes 5-year-old Beaudin, just 1 year after epileptic seizures began progressing.
He didn't have the shaking or the things, but like he would wake up crying at night, or he was just super tired all the time. Occasionally we could catch him staring off, but we weren't sure, like, was that just age-wise? Was that a seizure?
After trying 4 different seizure medications, the Meisenbergs sought another option.
So I actually reached out to the Epilepsy Foundation of Nebraska and sat down and did a Zoom call with the president, Heather, and she was able to kind of point me in the direction of, like, she knew Dr. Salehi and Dr. Koh.
That Zoom call led to the Drug Resistant Epilepsy Clinic inside Children's Neurosciences Center.
By the point we had heard Beaudin's story, and we'd heard that they'd seen other providers, and they basically said, yeah, keep doing medications. What else are we going to do? We knew we could offer more. We're not going to just stop at meds and sit on the sidelines. We're able to offer more in the way of surgeries, neurostimulation, laser. So lots of newer modalities and innovations that are available today that were not even available until a couple of years ago. And we're able to offer all of that at Children's.
For the Meisenbergs, their path would lead to surgical intervention in late spring. The positive results revealed in a matter of days.
He wanted to go outside, and the next thing I know, I turn around and he's standing behind me looking in our front door, and he's like holding his baseball, like his imaginary baseball bat up and playing. It's one of the most amazing feelings as a parent. Like, you go through the scariest part of your life and having your child have brain surgery and you're not sure, like, did I make the right decision, did I not? But we knew surgery was really the only option to give him a good quality of life. And of course, you always want what's best for your child. And we just knew we were in great hands.